this is Ultra 64 and welcome back to part 2 of part 16 of Pac-Man Championship Edition 2. Now I had myself quite a bit of a long break since the last time I did this one, mainly because this level, 64, an evil little level that's been an absolute pain in my, well, rear end. Regardless, this time I'm gonna conquer it for certain. So, wish us luck. Here we go. I'll take that extra life, I need it. Damn, you're gonna go. Always get in my way! Gotcha.
Yeah!
you. Why do I keep misdirecting? But he doesn't know to misdirect. It causes me to fail, I think. Chance. Let's try again, and this time no misdirecting, please. Okay, I have to admit, that was good. Why are you misdirected again? Stop misdirecting, Pac-Man! Control! Thank you! Looming thing! Okay, swap controlling over to my D-pad. See if that might be better. Timing! Come on, you little... Stop messing around! I haven't got time to mess around now! You're wasting a lot of my valuable time! Good chance now. Oh no, you. Oh, you little. Unbelievable! You little stomp! You nickel! Unbelievable! Grr. Sorry about this. I don't believe it. So close. Oh, you are not getting away with that, matey. Not by a long shot. I guess what didn't help was them moving around, trying desperately to get out of my way in that one earlier. Wasting a lot of my valuable time. Okay, that was good. Very good timing. They cooperated then. Delaying me like that was not helping. Good. Come on! Got it! That was close. I thought we were gonna lose it then. Not helping matters. No, you don't. Please, I haven't got enough time. Please. Now, these guys better not delay me in this. If they do, it's going to be a real pickle to sort out. Got it. No chance. Oh, doing so well too. 92%. Unbelievable. Ah. Oh, that was good timing. Good bomb jump! thinking. Stage, but we did. Yes! Sorry if it was a bit loud. Okay. Oh, that fireworks display is just so worth it now. We did it. We did it. Now, finally, we can move on. Finally, we've seen the back of 6-4. What an evil stage to go through. My goodness. And now we have to hit the next one. Same amount of score. This one. But considering how we did pretty well on this one, I think, in other things, but... Okay, we're going to give this one a go again. Well, this is it. Finally, we've been through with 6-4, that evil little stage. But now we're through with it. We can move on. So here we go, 6-5. Thank goodness. Well, wish us luck. Here we go. We'll be right back. you little! You little! Ooh, you are so getting chomped, mate! Life, thank goodness. That'll be of a big help. Oh my god! Whoa! Good thinking! Gotta grab it. Thank you. Okay, now we've got a bit of a cushion to save ourselves. The remaining million before the time runs out? Slim. Very slim. In fact, time's about out. Oh well, let's try again. Whew, here we go. Thank you. Right, that makes it the life I lost. No way I'm gonna hit 5 million right now. There's no way. The reason is because we've lost too many lives. Scoring time. See? No chance. Okay, let's try it one more go, okay? Here we go. Let's Thank you. Lost a train of thought then for a second, but I got back on track. Okay, we've got a good chance now. Oh, you little! So close. Let's give it one more go. Oh boy. Mm-hmm. you, Nickel! Damn! Oh, you Nickel! I could have saw that a mile off. Why didn't I react quick enough? Well, at least I got the extra life, so that will make up for a loss. Oh, yeah! Nice connection! Again! Oh boy. It's not willing to let me go through now, is it? Nope, it's not. Definitely not. So, I guess, at the moment, I'm gonna back up. Don't worry, we'll conquer 6-5, believe me. As you can see, it's getting tougher. Much tougher. So for now, I'm gonna call it. And then we shall resume with 6-5 and hopefully conquer a little bit more of Area 6 later. But for now, this is me, Oldest Over64, signing off on Part 16 of Pac-Man Championship Edition 2. But for now, see you next mission.